So when I see a patient in the office and they ask me, "Doc, where do you operate?" I say, "I operate at St. Francis Hospital, the Connecticut Joint Replacement Institute." And they ask, "Tell me more about it." And I say, "Well, we're the number one hospital in the state of Connecticut for volume. We're in the 99th percentile for patient satisfaction. And other things like our infection rate, 0.4%, some of the lowest in the country. Our safety, we've been leapfrog A, not by our measure, but by leapfrog's measures, for 8 years in a row." They ask about how many surgeries do we do? 3,500 a year, the top 10 in the United States. These are the kind of questions that patient asks. Will they be safe? Will they be cared for? And we tell them that it absolutely will. And this is what our reputation is now around the country.